Welcome back to my channel, Improve Your Pronunciation with Jana. If it's your first time to watch my video, please don't forget to click subscribe button to keep you updated for future videos. And today, we will practice another consonant sound. Are you guys ready? Let's get started. Sound number 17. To produce the sound, make a small gap at the back of your mouth by lifting the back of your tongue towards the top of your mouth. It will gonna give you a voiceless sound. The sound is one more time. Make a small gap at the back of your mouth by lifting the back of your tongue towards the top of your mouth. Now, practice one more time. And let's try sample words below. Let's get started. Number one, hear. I can't hear you. Please say that again. Hear. I can't hear you. Please say it again. Number two, home. Working from home is getting more common today. Home. Working from home is getting more common today. Number three, hand. Wash your hands frequently to avoid getting infected with the virus. Hand. Wash your hands frequently to avoid getting infected with the virus. Good job! Now let's move on to number four. Ahead. They decided to move ahead with the project. Again, ahead. They decided to move ahead with the project. And number five, hard. She's working hard to achieve her goals. Hard. She's working hard to achieve her goals. Very good. Now let's move on to sentences. Repeat after me and let's do it twice in a row. Now let's get started. Number one, hello, it's nice meeting you. Hello, it is nice meeting you. Number two, she looks so hungry, she could eat a horse. She looks so hungry, she could eat a horse. Number three, the children behave very well at school. The children behave very well at school. Amazing. All right, let's move on to number four. Hold on, please. I'll get back to you in a minute. Hold on, please. I'll get back to you in a minute. Number five. She ate half of the cake. She ate half of the cake. Number six. Hannah is a happy kid. Hannah is a happy kid. Number seven. Calvin likes getting a hamster. Calvin likes getting a hamster. Number eight. Health is wealth. Health is wealth. Number nine. My grandpa has a healthy heart despite his age. My grandpa has a healthy heart despite his age. Number 10. She is behind the schedule. She is behind the schedule. Very good. We are done with this sound now. Be more patient to practice. It takes time to improve. But you could challenge yourself to practice your pronunciation every day in a month and see the difference. I hope you enjoy this video and see you again next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.